guys, how you all doing? So my coming to Zuru, I thought that I'm going to do a lot of activities, like since it's a place I've never been before. I wasn't able to do the activities I was hoping that I would do when I get to Zuru, but not bad. It's a village. Out time, he has been the one helping me with going to the places they have here. Not much of where I thought I would go to, but he has tried enough for me, and I don't want to be the reason why he's not able to do all the things that he wants to do, because prior to me coming here, he didn't know I was coming. If I told him I was gonna come here, definitely know he was like, he would have squeezed out time to help me with going to the places that I wanted to visit. So that's that. I'll see you guys in the next clip.
The background noise. I'd wanted to go through the Abuja car, but it seems as if they do not have Abuja currently. People traveling to Abuja from here, so I would have to go to Mina before I go to Abuja. So I'm in a car right now. So, Abuja, then into Mina, then from Mina I would another down, another car. So, I'm all of me here being fancy.